Defending champions Yorkshire had another strong day against hosts Durham to remain in control after day two. Yorkshire resumed on 129 for four, and overnight batsmen Balance and Gale went swiftly about putting the visitors into profit. They added 64 more at above a run a ball. But they were separated when Gale was caught by Stoneman off Pringle for a fluent 28, the Yorkshire captain visibly frustrated. Leaning was the new man in, but his championship average this season remains the wrong side of 20 after his middle stump was flattened by onions. That wicket brought Bresnan in. Another new Yorkshire batsman was needed when Balance finally fell to onions for an excellent 78, Borthwick the catcher. Rushworth then sealed the 17th first-class fifer in his career by trapping Hod LBW for just three. After lunch, Bresnan and Shaw shared a valuable partnership worth 43 for the ninth wicket. Shaw was bowled by Borthwick for 24, but Bresnan and Code continued the resistance. Bresnan reached a second first-class 50 in three innings this summer, the pair putting on 44 for the last wicket, securing a third batting point for Yorkshire and a significant first innings lead of 151. Bresnan was eventually caught by Burnham off McCarthy for 63. An impressive first innings effort from Yorkshire, who finished 323 all out on a pitch that's assisting the bowlers. Lees provided momentum with 71 from just 78 balls at the top, before Balance continued the good work with his 78. Further down the card, Bresnan made a valuable 63, receiving good support from the tail as Shaw and Code made 41 between them. Durham began their second innings positively, Stoneman and Jennings both finding the boundary regularly. The openers put on 46 at more than 5 and over, but they were separated when Bresnan had Stoneman caught and bowled for 28. Borthwick was the new batsman, but he fell for single figures for the second time in this match, bowled by Lye for just 4, a rare, quiet match for Durham's number 3. Burnham stepped out to accompany Jennings, but after a vigil that lasted nearly an hour, fell to Patterson for 8 off 35 balls. Jennings reached the close on 46 not out, Richardson unbeaten on 6, Durham 98 for 3 at stumps, still 53 runs behind Yorkshire with only 7 second innings wickets intact.